As tonight marks a new beginning, a new era here in WWE, welcome everyone to Monday Night Raw live in Pensacola, Florida, with over 15,000 jam-packed to the rafters in the arena tonight. And we want to kick it off with Shane O'Mac himself, the general manager of Monday Night Raw, Shane McMahon. Now the thing is, what is Shane going to do when it comes to the WWE title? Because Seth Rollins took the title, literally cashed in his Money in the Bank briefcase last week, and took the title to SmackDown. And now he's the undisputed champion for that brand. Now Mick Foley made a great decision by drafting Rollins to SmackDown, which resulted for that to happen. But at the same time, for Raw, it's kind of a letdown. It's kind of a bad thing. So let's see what the general manager has to say about this whole situation. Tonight marks a new beginning here in the WWE. Welcome to Monday Night Raw, as we are live in Pensacola, Florida. And right now, I'm just going to cut to the chase. First, the United States Champion, Apollo Crews, I drafted him to Monday Night Raw. But sadly, he got injured a couple of days ago. He got injured to a point where he cannot compete. So I had no choice but to strip him of the championship, since he's not going to be able to compete within those 30 days time limit. So tonight, we're in this very ring, we're going to find a new U.S. champion right after I'm done with my announcement. Now, second of all, the WWE title situation. Yes, Seth Rollins cashed in, became champion, took the title to SmackDown. Mick Foley made a great decision by drafting Seth Rollins for that to happen. Now, what we're going to do is, we're not going to sit back and cry about it. We're going to bounce back, fight fire with fire. Next week, live on Monday Night Raw, we're going to have a championship main event match where the winner will be the heavyweight champion of Monday Night Raw in this very ring. We're not going to wait till our brand exclusive pay-per-view, which is Extreme Rules, next month in May. We're not going to wait till that. No. We're going to find four. I have four contenders in mind. They're going to compete in two separate singles matches. And the winners of those matches will face each other in the finals next week. And the people in this match is Kevin Owens, Randy Orton, Roman Reigns, and John Cena. Those four competitors will be going at it in one-on-one singles action later on tonight. So I hope you guys will enjoy tonight's episode of Monday Night Raw. This whole situation has been cleared. Wow. Oh, well, here we go. Shane is up the ring. And, oh, my God. Wait a minute. Dolph Ziggler. Dolph Ziggler was on Dolph Ziggler got drafted to Raw? Wow. So Dolph Ziggler is in this U.S. title match. I mean, who else could be in it? Dolph Ziggler, former longest reigning United States champion over on SmackDown, held the title from WrestleMania last year all the way down to, I would say, all the way down to Extreme Backlash in the summer of last year. Dolph Ziggler in this matchup, former world champion. Who's his opponent? Who the hell is this? The hell's going on here? Is someone debuting or? Wait. Oh my. No way. No way. You gotta be kidding me. Finn Balor! Finn Balor versus Dolph Ziggler for the vacant United States Championship. Oh my! What a way to start Monday Night Raw! I'm speechless! And also later on tonight, the four contenders will compete in singles action. It will be Roman Reigns taking on John Cena. And it will be Kevin Owens taking on Randy Orton later on tonight. And if the winners of those matches will face next week for the WWE Universal Championship. Oh my god. Yo. I'm speechless right now. This is a new era of Monday Night Raw of the WWE. I mean, brand exclusive pay-per-views, US title matches now to open the show. My god, Finn Balor versus Dolph Ziggler, where the winner will become the WWE United States Champion, the first United States Champion of the new era. And he said a new championship belt was made. Let's see what it looks like. Oh my lord. It's kind of reminiscing of the Intercontinental Championship. Wow. That's what it's all about. We're going to have a first champion of that title. U.S. title. Dolph Ziggler versus Finn Balor. To begin Monday, not Raw. Here we go. The bell is rung, and Finn Balor has Dolph Ziggler, dropping him down with a downward spiral, shapes of Edge with that maneuver. Big kick to the head there by Dolph Ziggler, former U.S. champion in his own right. Nice takedown on the Finn Balor. Finn Balor now, kick to the skull. Now Balor has Ziggler up. Fireman's carry, gut buster. My God. Just double knees to the gut and a kick to the spine to follow it up. Finn Balor has a chance to become, to win his first main roster title in the WWE. Balor, former NXT champion, we all know that, but never won a championship here on the main roster. We've seen Balor go after titles so many times, but never ever got the job done. Dolph Ziggler, on the other hand, former WWE United States champion, as Balor with the elbow drops on the Ziggler. And now Balor on the second rope. Looking to dive off it. Go for an elbow. But Ziggler got out the way. Now Dolph Ziggler has Finn Balor. Front headlock. Snapmare by Dolph. Dolph now. Looking to set up for the next snap. Shapes of WWE Hall of Famer Mr. Perfect. Now Dolph Ziggler now. Has Balor. Irish whip. Off the ropes goes Balor to a drop kick by Dolph. Beautiful dropkick. Picture perfect by Ziggler. Big elbow to the sternum of Balor. And a kick up because he's the show off. Big kick to the spine there. Ziggler on the roll so far. And now Balor now Sling Blade to follow it out. Sling Blade to follow it to just to fight back against Ziggler. What a jawbreaker by Ziggler. And now Dolph going for a neckbreaker. Balor countered. Tremendous action to begin the show. Michinoku driver. I was going to say a fireman's carry there. From the Michinoku driver there. The fans are behind Finn Balor here in Pensacola, Florida. Finn Balor in Florida are well known. Balor now looking to set up. Finn Balor to go for that running missile drop kick to the chest of Ziggler. The fans now turn their attention to Ziggler. Cover hooks the leg by Balor. Referee needs to get in position quicker. Hooks the leg. Two count. He got him. Kick out of two. Does Dolph Ziggler. We would have had the first new era United States champion in Finn Balor. It's Dolph Ziggler now. I was able to fight out of that cross leg lock. Kick to the gut. And now Ziggler got him with the hangman neckbreaker. Try that reminiscing of the late great Rick Rude with the Rude Awakening neckbreaker there. And now Ziggler now with the heart stop. He calls it the heart stop with the elbow drops. Dolph Ziggler. What number is that? 8? 9? Then here comes number 10. Oh! Ziggler with the heart stopper. The elbow drops to the sternum. And the heart hooks the leg kick at the Balor. Still not able to put Balor away with the elbow drops. And now Ziggler now. Ziggler could become champion for the first time in like 10 months. Zigzag! Sigler with a big shot to the zigzag. Sigler in the cover. Hooks the leg. He got Baylor. No, the shoulder up does Baylor.
Nice. I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Baylor able to kick out of the zigzag after that shot to the face before that. And now Sigler can go up to the top. Might regret it. Big elbow drop. Shapes of Heartbreak Kid. Shawn Michaels in that form. And now, well, you know, Baylor now fighting back. Jawbreaker. And now Baylor now. Michinoku driver on the Ziggler. Wait a minute, Baylor now. Looking to go up top. Could Baylor go for that coup de grace? With a bit of coup de grace for Baylor. Hey, Kennex! Double foot stomp. Coup de grace. He got him. Hooks the leg. New champion in Baylor. No, the shoulder up the Ziggler. Oh my god. It's only been about 10, 11 minutes. And this show is already off to a great, great start. Baylor now calling for it. Missile drop kick, no avail. Sigler able to block it. Able to get out the way. And now Baylor got him up. Go for a suplex. Knee to that tempo of by Ziggler. Now Ziggler. Oh my god. Face buster there. And the shapes of the Bella Twins there. And now zigzag. Sorry. The leg drop. The famous hit by Ziggler. I'm so excited. The famous hit by Ziggler. New champion. He got it. Oh, no. Baylor kicked out barely. Barely able to kick out of the famous hit from Ziggler. Ziggler's giving Baylor everything he's got. Zigzag again. He got him with a zigzag. Second zigzag of the match. Hooks the leg. Dolph Ziggler's the U.S. champion. The man gets drafted to Raw, and now he is the WWE United States champion. Dolph Ziggler is the first New Era United States champion with that championship title, reminiscing of the Intercontinental title. My God, ladies and gentlemen, as we're back in the arena, as Kofi Kingston now, and Big E, what the hell? Who the hell? You gotta be kidding me! It is the Dudley Boys! We haven't seen the Dudleys in a year and a half. The Dudley Boys. There were so many rumors of them possibly returning to WWE. Never came true. And now the Dudleys are back. Bubba Ray, D-Von, Dudley. 23, 24th time. Tag team champion all over the world. New Japan and many more of wrestling promotions. Especially WWE and ECW. And even a WCW tag team champion. Oh my god, and they're going up against the New Day. The bell is rung, and here we go. And now, look at this. Big Falcon Arrow by Kofi Kingston. And now, oh, big kick to the spine there by Kingston. And now Kingston. Going up to the second rope. Kingston trying to play with the crowd, but Bubba Ray with a hot shot there. Grabbing Kofi's head and just ramming his throat onto the rope of Kofi. Knocking down Bubba. But Devon's up now. And now Devon side rushing leg sweep. And now Kingston with a jawbreaker. Kingston now monkey flip on the Devon. So great to see the Dudley Boys back here in the WWE. Hopefully they'll stay for a long, long time. As Big E got the tag, and now here comes Big E versus D-Von. Both been illegal. Big shot to the face by D-Von, knocking out Big E. And now D-Von hesitating to make a tag, but he didn't. Now Big E caught him. Irish slipping onto the outside. As Big E now Looking to work on Devon, but he probably want to get out of that corner because that's where Bubba Ray is. You could get a double team advantage from Devon. Back body drop there from Big E. Monday Night Raw's been on a great start. We're going to have a four contenders match where the winner will face each other next week for the first ever WWE Universal Championship. And then we had our first match with the U.S. title on the line with Ziggler versus Bayley in a great matchup. Big E with a DDT on the D-bomb onto the floor. Count of six by the referee. The fans are chanting New Day rocks. I guess the fans are behind the New Day more than the Dudleys. I'm surprised. As Devon back inside the ring with Big E makes the tag to Bubba. And now Bubba looking to inflict punishment onto Big E. But Big E able to counter. And now Big E German suplex on the Bubba. I mean, pretty sure the Dudley boys would like to teach the new school some things. Oh my god! Better throw there by Big E onto Bubba. Is that it for the Dudleys? Their return could be squashed. Hook the leg. Why Big E kick out of two does Bubba? And now Big E has Bubba right now. Irish whip into the corner. And now, what's this? Knocking down Bubba to the seated position. And oh, they call this the Unicorn Stampede. Just stomping all over his opponent. Look at this. Just stomping and making tags. Frequent tags all over the place. And now look at this. Look at this. Irish whip for Big E. Drop kick into the chest of Bubba. Into the face, I guess. From that camera angle, it looked a little bit weird. But now Kofi turns him over, suits the half, cover, hooks the leg. Is that it for Devon? Oh, it is! The New Day gets the win! I thought Devon was going to make the save, but New Day just flattened the Dudley Boys' return. Okay, this is kind of awkward seeing these two dance, but regardless, they just flattened the return of the Dudley. I'm pretty sure the Dudleys are not going to forget. Dudley Show up coming up next, live on Raw. Kevin Owens versus Randy Orton. Let's go back live on Raw. There we go. A match that I would love to see. This is actually the first time that Kevin Owens and Randy Orton are facing each other since last year's Universe Mode. At the beginning, it was on a SmackDown. It was the show was titled The KO of RKO. You can go find it in the playlist of this channel. But regardless, Kevin Owens has a chance to compete for a championship called the Universal title. Now the thing is, he has to go through Randy Orton in order for that to happen. Now Randy Orton, to me, I don't think he's not going to let this opportunity pass him by. He's not going to let Kevin Owens put a stop to him getting that championship, becoming the main guy of Monday Night Raw, especially after his disappointing loss against John Cena at WrestleMania. And here we go. Here comes the Viper, Randy Orton. Randy Orton, the apex predator of the World Wrestling Entertainment. A former 12-time champion in WWE. Last time was world champion, period, was back at SummerSlam when he competed against Brock Lesnar in the main event of SummerSlam in Madison Square Garden for the World Heavyweight Championship. And he got defeated. Brock Lesnar defeated Randy Orton. Pinned him 1-2-3 in the middle of the ring. And then a couple of days later on SmackDown, Randy Orton had his arm broken by Brock Lesnar. I mean, that was the last time Randy Orton was world champion. Last time he was WWE champion, I believe, was back at SummerSlam 2 years ago. When Randy Orton lost the title to Triple H, and after Triple H got cashed in by Jericho at the time. So Randy Orton, when it comes to the world titles, has not been good. Maybe I shouldn't. Universe has been like a two-time champion, but besides that, you know, it's only been like for a short time. But here we go, Randy Orton versus Kevin Owens, and here we go. Matchup is on the way. The bell is rung. Kevin Owens, Kyle O'Reilly will tie up with Randy Orton. Randy Orton's back against the corner as referee looking to break it up, and Kevin Owens with a cheap shot to the face there. And now Kyle O'Reilly will tie up once again, and now snapmare takedown by Randy Orton into a chin lock. Former 12-time champion. Oh my god. Knee to the spine there by Randy Orton. And now Kevin Owens able to transition from a collarbone tie into an arm lock, an arm wrench. Just doing damage to the left arm of Randy Orton. I mean, Randy Orton has had problems with his arms in the past. I can't really dictate which arms he had problem exactly. As Kevin Owens looking to twerk that arm. And now Randy Orton, Irish whipping Kevin Owens. Off the ropes goes Owens. Fireman's carry counter from Owens. KO now. Looking to go for a scoop slam. Orton countered. Kick to the back of the leg there. As the fans are showing appreciation to the transitions and the moves countered by both men. And now Randy Orton, after countering that scoop slam attempt, got Kevin Owens up. Oh, the Canadian neckbreaker from Randy Orton. And now Orton, oh, big forearm to the face of Owens. As Randy Orton, you know, we all know, likes to wrestle at that methodical pace where he can just dictate how the match is going to play out. Big clothesline there by Randy Orton. But now Owens, dragon screw. As Orton, big elbow. And now Orton, look at this, standing drop kick onto Kevin Owens by the Viper. And now Orton has Owens. They're going to go for a vertical suplex. Eddie connects with it. Pretty sure that championship means everything to both men. But we're going to find out who wants it exactly more. Whoever wins this match will prove that they want the championship that much more than the other. Nice takedown from Randy Orton. Attacking that left arm for that moment. And now attacking that left knee. As the fans are cheering for Randy Orton here in Florida. I'm surprised that they're cheering him for him at all. When Randy Orton came back, he was not really a guy to like around in WWE. But I guess the fans, they cheer who they want to cheer. But Randy Orton now has Kevin Owens now rope spike DDT. Spike DDT from Randy Orton. Is that it for Kevin Owens? KO show canceled for tonight. Kick out of two. That's Kevin Owens. As it said on his shirt right there, the Kevin Owens show. Will it be canceled? Will it be owned by Viperville? Randy Orton RKO on the Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens show has been canceled. Yes, it is. Randy Orton goes to the main event of Raw next week for that Universal Championship. Randy Orton. Wow. What the hell is this? Dolph Ziggler. The hell's he doing out here? What the? Ziggler, oh my god! Big shot there, but no wait, Orton! The hell's going on? Why is Ziggler out here? Ziggler, big clothesline taking out Orton! What the hell is Ziggler even doing? And now Ziggler jumping DDT! Planting Orton's head first onto the mat! Randy Orton just won a match against Kevin Owens! And now Ziggler, big shot to the face, zigzag! The hell just happened? Why did Ziggler attack Orton? As we're back live on Monday Night Raw, here live in Pensacola, Florida. Well, here comes Mike Bennett.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts.
Now look at this.
Oh my god! It's Dean Ambrose with a chair! Oh my god, Mike Bennett doesn't even realize. Bennett doesn't even realize. I don't think Ambrose forgot about WrestleMania. Oh my god, what? Oh my god! Cheer to the back of Mike Bennett! You know what? Bennett fighting back against Ambrose. Ambrose just can't let it go that Bennett beat Ambrose 3-0 in this feud. Referee trying to break it up, but Bennett and Ambrose are going at it. And now we're going to go for a powerbomb here. But no way, Bennett counters. This is not an official match, ladies and gentlemen. This is just two men fighting it out. Referee does not want to get in between these two, and I don't blame him at all. Snapmare, elbow to the back of the head. Dean Ambrose just telling Bennett to get up. Get up. Bennett, look at the suffering missile drop kick. No, Bennett, move out of the way. Bennett, move out of the way. Ambrose, no avail with that missile drop kick. Going for a fireman's carry maneuver. No way. Ambrose got a reverse DDT. Dropping Mike Bennett. Oh my god. But this job coming up next, our main event, Cena versus Reigns. As we're back in the arena in Pensacola, Florida, the hometown of this man's opponent. Here comes the former WWE champion, John Cena. Now I'm pretty sure John Cena is frustrated or upset or just PO'd that Seth Rollins not only defeated him as WWE champion last week, but also took the title to SmackDown, where he can't get his rematch for the championship. But I guess since he's competing in this matchup, if he wins tonight, he gets his rematch and competes for the first ever Universal title next week. John Cena, a man, in my opinion, that has been impressive since winning the title from Steve Austin back at the Royal Rumble. Held the title until last week. For 3 months, John Cena was the WWE champion. And he was impressive. Went through five other men in the Elimination Chamber. Went to WrestleMania, retained the title against Randy Orton, but sadly lost the title to Seth Rollins cashing in. Can John Cena defeat the hometown boy of Roman Reigns tonight here in Pensacola, Florida? Last time these two fought on Monday Night Raw was my birthday, and guess what? John Cena defeated Roman Reigns. Can Roman Reigns get payback for that vengeful night? Can Roman Reigns walk out of here in his hometown with his wife and his daughter and his family in the arena watching on? Can Roman Reigns walk out of here with the win, not only defeating John Cena, but also going to the main event of Monday Night Raw next week and competing for the first ever WWE Universal Championship? Roman Reigns, last time was world champion, was back in the summer of last year, when Roman Reigns defeated Booker T at Battleground to become the World Heavyweight Champion. Held the title until Extreme Backlash, which was 2 months later. Lost to Randy Orton, and ever since then he tried to get back the world title. No avail. Last world title match was against Brock Lesnar at the Royal Rumble. Couldn't get the job done then. So Roman Reigns, for the past couple of months, has been on a losing streak when it comes to at least qualifying for championship matches, world title matches. Well, let's see if tonight will change everything. Let's see, not only this is a new era of Monday Night Raw and the WWE, let's see if it's a new era for one of these men tonight. Here we go. Main event time. Cena versus Reigns for the first time since July 1st. Here we go. The bell is rung. Colorable tie up. And now Cena got him with an arm wrench. And now Roman Reigns able to transition into a wrist lock, which favored him. And now Cena able to transition into a wrench in the arm. And now Reigns able to wrestle him down into an arm lock submission hold. And now Cena, look at Cena, able to roll out of it. That's Reigns now. Kick to the gut. And now Irish whip. Rebound. Headbutt. Oh my god. I always say this. You never want to get headbutted by a Samoan. Back body drop from Cena. A lot of people like to compare these two as WWE's modern day Superman, where both men won't just lie down and just take a loss and take defeat. They'll always fight back and always try to persevere and get the job done and try to win for all that is good. I like to say otherwise. Roman Reigns has been on a mean streak ever since his cousin The Rock, you know, has been in his position for the world title. Nice hurricanrana there from Cena, which is something we rarely see. Leg sweep there from Reigns. And now John Cena, nice arm drag takedown. And now Cena now has Roman Reigns. Big jawbreaker there from Reigns. And now Reigns has Cena. Scoops him up, double leg takedown. Yes! It's Roman Reigns, now old Cena. Cena fighting back. Both men with the shots. And now, oh, Cena with the Luthez. Shapes of Steve Austin there. And God bless Luthez. And now, Roman Reigns. Back body drop on Cena. Big elbow drop there from Roman Reigns onto John Cena. And now, John Cena back body drop onto Roman Reigns. Both men are just going back at it with the reversal. Reversal after reversal. I guess the comparison is kind of true then. If you look at it from this way, oh, nice counter there from Roman Reigns. Cena was going to go for a vertical suplex, but Reigns countered into his own vertical suplex. Now Reigns with the shots to the face of Cena. Now, Cena must be a little bit heartbroken that WWE title reign came to an end due to another cash-in in his career. Gut-wrench suplex from Roman Reigns. And now Reigns in the corner. Look at the cock and load it. Look at to unleash the Superman punch on John Cena, and he connects it. Reigns leaping in the air. Just punching Cena right in the mouth. Hooks the leg. On Cena, kick out of two. There's John. Reigns can't believe that Cena kicked out the Superman punch. Would it take a lot to put away John Cena? As Reigns now, scoop slam. Nope, Cena counting to a neckbreaker. And now John Cena, look at Cena now. As the fans are split with Cena. Let's go Cena, Cena sucks chance. Five knuckle shuffle from John Cena. Vintage Cena there. And now John Cena looking to end it. Look at the call for Attitude Adjuster. Got him. John Cena goes to the main event of Raw. Reigns kicked out early too. Stomped to the gut there by Cena. Elbow shot to the spine of Reigns. John Cena can't believe that Reigns kicked that early kick out of two of the Attitude Adjuster. And now Cena. Elbow shots to the head of Roman Reigns. Shot a stomp to the gut there. John Cena all over Reigns now. Now John Cena. Gut wrench. Deadlift suplex. Cena looking to do whatever it takes just to get back. Just to get back in the world title picture. John Cena up top. Up top. Splash from Cena. We rarely see that. John Cena with a splash. And now Cena. There comes again. Another five knuckle shuffle. Runs off the far distance. Cena now. And he drops him. Drops the fist on the Roman Reigns. Here we go. Second Attitude Adjuster coming. John Cena got him up. He got him. Plants him. Attitude Adjuster. Number two. Hooks the leg. No. Roman Reigns kicked out again. Roman Reigns is just taking these Attitude Adjusters like if they were pills. Like if they're nothing. And now Reigns with the shots. Cena leaning onto the bottom rope. Oh, we've seen this before from Reigns. Roman Reigns with the drop kick to the face of Cena. That could be it. Reigns now? The hell's Reigns? Reigns now. Michinoku driver hooks the leg. Will Reigns go to next week's Raw? Main event kick out of two to Cena. Cena, I'm going to drop Reigns, going for a DDT counter, does Reigns, oh my god, counter after counter, kick out after kick out after kick out, big move after big move, someone is going to have to just to say I quit, basically. Someone's gonna have to give up in this match. Reigns, powerbomb on the Cena. I don't think Reigns had the enough energy, enough will to hold down Cena for a pin combination. But Reigns now, look at the cock and loaded again. John Cena, look at the take a Superman punch once again, and he got him. Roman Reigns. Can Roman Reigns face Randy Orton next week, live on Monday Night Raw, for the Universal title in Tokyo? Kick out. Oh, my God. A kick out of two does John Cena. The main event of Universal title was on the line against Randy Orton. All someone's going to do is pin or make each other submit. Look at Reigns counter Cena. Cena was going to go for a gut wrench. But Reigns, oh my God, Reigns. That's the same spot. He won the world title from Booker T at Battleground last year. Spear! Spear on John Cena! Roman Reigns! In his hometown! Roman Reigns hooks the leg! Randy Orton versus Reigns! No! Cena kicked out! I legit thought that was going to confirm it, that Reigns will face Orton next week. Nope, Cena still kicked out. Something's got to give. There could only be one. Big elbow drop there from Reigns. What can Reigns do to put away Cena? Look at Reigns. Reigns got him. What the? What's it? A high cross? Oh my God! A powerbomb sit like maneuver. Reigns did it. Oh my God! That was like a razor's edge into a powerbomb like maneuver from Roman Reigns, and still couldn't put Cena away. Oh my God, Cena's busted open now. Oh my God, Reigns going into the corner. John Cena is in a weak position. Reigns spearing Cena in half. Cena taken down by Reigns. Roman Reigns goes to the main event next week. Oh my God. Oh my God. What a main event. Oh my God. Roman Reigns gets the win in his hometown. Thank you guys for watching tonight's episode of Monday Night Raw. If you guys can, click the like button. Subscribe now for more. See you next week for Monday Night Raw in the main event. Reigns versus Orton. Universal title. But see you for SmackDown Live. Good night from Pensacola, Florida.